domesticated or rostro?
No, we've got southern giraffe here. So they reclassified giraffe last year.
Okay.
I haven't heard of the southern.
Yeah, according to molecular analysis, they've decided that there's enough evidence, but it'll probably get rejected again in the future. There used to be 7 or 9 subspecies, depending on which professor you talk to. And they used to have no time whatsoever for each other. These two schools of thought, completely preposterous suggestions in either direction, as far as they were concerned. But now we didn't lose giraffe overnight, so nobody needs to be concerned. We've just got 4 species, and then the southern giraffe has got 3 or 4 subspecies in there. So we've retained all the formerly recognized different giraffe. No giraffe got relegated in this reshuffling. But yeah, there used to be 9. There was I'm never gonna get all of them. Angolan, Nubian, Western, Thornycroft, Reticulated, Southern, Maasai,
Rostro.
I've run out of ideas now, but there's quite a few. But yeah, southern is the one that's got the subspecies in it now, or races. It means the same thing anyway. And it's the only one we get in South Africa. In southern Africa, you can get another one. So southern Africa is from the Zambezi downwards. So Zambia, Zimbabwe, Mozambique, Namibia, and South Africa.
Mm-hmm.
But it's mainly the southern giraffe in southern Africa. I think. Yeah, Angola, you can get different giraffe there. It might possibly be the only country in southern Africa where you can see another species.
Wow.
Sure, she is hungry. But winter is coming, so they need to get fat.
Winter's here.
While she's preoccupied scoffing that acacia, let's try and sneak.